Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay. Boy. How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Okay, boy.
We're all good here. Head back up there.
It comes off.
Just be ready to move quick, and remember the plan, all of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Yeah, good boy.
Huh?
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that?
Moru said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Go! Go!
Here we go!
Here we go!
Take him.
okay.
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little.
You got no way in here.
That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now,
here
light
you
the
go.
Fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Come on! Just walk on out here!
We don't want to kill you.
My own.
We just want to rob your boss. Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
This will be over soon.
Come on. Come on. Get in there. Ah. Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
I think I got them.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride! Yeah.
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you.
Stop! Please, no!